Good morning, children. Today we are continuing the lesson number 3, that is divisibility test for your done. So we are continuing that one only, lesson number 3 only. So coming to page number 26 in your textbook, children, fifth main. Encircle the common multiples for each set of the numbers. They are given thus 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 21, 27, 36, 48, 45. And another set 6, 18, 24, 30, 36, 48, 54, 60. So you have to circle for the common multiples. Okay. See this one 6. 6. Next. Common here also 6. Here 9 is there? No. 18. 18 is there? No. Next. 12? No. 24. 24 is there? No. 30? It is not there. Then 36. So both the side 36 is there. Circle for 36. Then 48. Here also 48. 54 is there? No. 45 only lost. Okay. Next, second number. 2, 6, 8, 10, 14, 18, 20, 24, 30. 5, 10, 15, 20, 30, 35, 55, 60, 75. So common numbers here, see 2. Here start from 5. So it is not. 6 is there? No. 10. So here also 10. Circle. Next, 15 is there? No. Next, 20. 20 is there here? Yes. 20. Circle. 30. Okay, another number is not there. Okay, common you have to multiples for each set you have to circle. So we have circled that one. Next, coming to activity 3, children. See, which of the following numbers are prime numbers? So you know about what is a prime number? Prime number means it has only two factors. We have learnt. Prime number is a number that has only two factors, one and the number itself. So here some numbers are given: 1, 11, 21, 47. 57, 67, 18, 63, 83, 89. So in that you have to mention, only you have to take the prime numbers. So 1 is prime number, 11 is prime number, 21 is not a prime number because it has more than 2 factors. So 21 is not there. 47, 57 also have more than 2 factors. Okay. Then 67, 18 also have more than, 63 also more than 2 factors. So 83, 89. These are the prime numbers. Okay, first question. So second question, children, which of the following numbers are composite number? Composite number means you know that more than two factors. More than two factors. Here see, given some numbers: 1, 68, 45, 79, 97, 51, 61, 81, 98, 47. So you have to take the composite number. So 68, 1 is not a composite number, okay? Composite are not a prime number also. 68, 45, 51, 79 is not there, children. So 81, 98 are composite number because 79, it will not go in any table. See, in 3 also it will not go. 9 plus 7 is how much? 16. It will not divisible by 9 also, 6 also, 3 also, okay? Like that, 9 plus 7 is how much? 16. This is also not possible. 5 plus 1 is 6. It will divisible by 3. 2 3s are, 3 2s are. Okay. 6 plus 1 is 7. It not possible. 8 plus 1, 9 is. 81 is in a composite number. 9 plus 8, 98 is there, no? So 9 plus 8 is how much? 17. But it will go from 2 table. Even number is there, no? It will. 47 is in a prime number. Okay. Next, third question. List all the prime numbers between 1 and 15. So, you know the numbers. 1 to 50 to write the numbers. In that, you have to take the prime numbers. Prime numbers means what? It has only two factors. Between 1 to 50 only you have to take out. See, I take out the prime numbers here. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47. Why you have not taken 8 or 6 or 4? Because they are the composite number. More than 2 factors. These all have only 2 factors. Okay. Now fourth one. List all the twin prime numbers between 1 and 15. So you know that what is a twin prime number? 2 prime numbers are known as a twin prime numbers. 2 prime numbers is known as a twin prime numbers. But if there is only one composite number between them. Okay. In between prime number, there must be one composite number. That was the twin prime number. See, 3 is prime number, 5 is also prime number. But 4 is one, between them is composite number 4. So 3 and 5 is a twin prime number. 5 and 7, because 6 is a composite number between them. Okay, 11 and 12 will be the composite number between them. So 11, 13, 17, 18, 19. 18 is the composite number between them. Then 29, 30, 31. 30 is the composite number. 41, 42, 43. So 42 is a composite number. So 41 and 43 are the twin prime numbers. So 3, 5, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 29, 31, 41, 43. These are the twin prime numbers. Fifth question is what? Find the prime factors of the following numbers. They are given blank. 92. Here also blank they are given like this. So how many? 92 will divisible by 2. 2, 46 are. See, 2 4s are 8, 1 will be remain carry here 12. So 2 6 are 12, 2 46 are 92. Then again 2 2s are 4, 2 3, 2 from 2 table will go. 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. Okay children, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. These are the prime factors. Okay, next 12. 2 6 are 12, again 2 3s are 6. So 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. 3 2s are 6, 3 2s are 6, 3 1s are 3. Again 21, 7 3s are 21. So 3 7s are 21, 21 3s are 63 children. Okay. So now we are going to study about the coming to page number 26 in here. That is lowest common multiple or least common multiple. That is in the short form is an LCM. LCM means what children? Least common multiple or lowest common multiple. That is LCM. LCM short form is what? Least common multiples or lowest common multiples. This is called as an LCM. So how to find the LCM? You have to find the LCM in the two method is there children. Two method is there LCM. First method by the factorization or prime factorization. So for example, you find the LCM. Find the LCM. LCM means you know that lowest common multiples. Okay, LCM of 2 and 3. 2 and 3 you have to find the LCM. Okay, lowest common. So from 2 table you write what are the number is there, right? 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10. Another from 3 table take 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15. So see here, see 3 2 not common. 6 4, 4 is there? No, 6 is common. Okay, here another number is not there. So 2 and 3, find the LCM of this one is 6. LCM is lowest common multiple is 6, like that. For example, another one example for 25 and 30 you have to find. So you know the table of, for 25 you write 25 ones are 25, 25 twos are 50, 25 threes are 75, 25 fours are 100, like that. Here from 30 table you know 31s are 30, 32s are 60, 90, next 120, here 125, next 150, here 150, 30 add 180. So common is what? Here see 30, 60, 90, here 75. So 150 is common. Okay, and from both the tables you have done 150 is the common. So 25 and 30, least common LCM is what? 150. This is the prime factorization method. So you can find like this for the lowest common multiples. Okay, by the both the numbers give the common multiples. Here 150 is common for both the tables. So by division method, you can find by division. Second method is what? By division method. So for 25 and 30 only we can find division method children. See here. You have to know the tables. 5 5s are 25, 5 6 are. Again it will go? No. So 5 will not go. Take down 2 3s are 6. See. 5 2s are 10. 10 5s are 50. 50 3s are 150. 5 into 2 into 5 into 3 children. 5 2s are 10. 5 3s are 15. Okay. So 15 1s are 15. 10. 150 LCM. Okay. By prime factorization, two method is there. Another one method I will show here for 25 and 30. So you know that 5 5s are 25, prime factorization. 30, 5, 2 2s are, see, for 25 and 30 you can go like this. 5 5s are 25. Okay, you got 30. 30 you divide 5, 6 are 30, 2 3s are 6. So see there, 5 2s are 10, 10 3s are 30. Okay, for find the LCM for 25 and 30. Another one method is there. 5 5s are 25, 5 2s are 10, 10 3s are 30. So here common is what? 5 is common from both the table. Okay, from both the number, 5 is common. So you have to remove that 5, don't want. So you 30 multiply, 30 must be multiplied by the remaining factor of the 25. Factor of 25. Remaining factor of 25, which one is remain here for? 5. Multiply, 30 should multiply by 5. Why? Because 5 is common, we will remove. So remaining factor we have to, prime factor we have to multiply. Okay. Factor of 25, the 5 is remain. So 5 zeros are 0, 5 threes are 15, 150. So another, see, 25 multiply by the prime factor of 30. Okay, 25 should multiply by the remaining prime factor of the 30. Which one is remain? 5 is common, so we remain. 2 and 3 is remain, so multiply. So you know that 3 2s are 6. So 25 into 6, how much children? 6 5s are 30. 3 carry, 6 2s are 12 plus 3, 15. So both same. 150, 150 LCM. Okay. So we have learnt how to find the LCM. So we can go for the exercise. Coming to page number 28 in your textbook children, activity 4. Activity 4.